Kari Osep was there and shows us the action.
Even a little rain didn't dampen the spirits of the Nittany Lion fans. Now let's go down and talk to them and see how hyped they are for this game.
Right now, a little wet. But no, it's nice. We're from up north, so it's colder up there, and it's warmer down here, but it's wet.
Although it's raining today, but hopefully it'll be nice for the game tomorrow.
Pretty amazing. I mean, to hear them say that there's 20,000 Penn State alumni just in Florida before we came here was pretty intense.
And then just feeling the spirit and energy, what was that like being here at the pep rally?
Honestly, it felt like we were back in Happy Valley, to be honest. It was great. I had goosebumps.
And we went to the Bronx last year, my hometown, and it was wonderful. It was full of Penn State fans.
Running into other students here that I know from classes is amazing.
My wife and I have been to the Rose Bowl, Fiesta Bowl, Sugar Bowl, two Orange Bowls, this bowl. It's wonderful. It never gets old.
You can see there's a lot of energy here in Jacksonville for the Penn State fans, and we'll check in with Jordan a little later to hear what the players and coaches are thinking for the big game tomorrow. In Jacksonville, Kari Osep, back to you guys.